guys, Long Haul Larry, and we are at, we're basically the western part of Michigan. It is Saturday. What is today, the 3rd? 4th? 4th, I think, something like that. I'm not really sure. We're over here at this Conateca, something like that. It's a bear lodge place. I brought John over here, too. We're going to make a run up to the Lake of the Clouds. And we trailered on over here. That's the Articat snowmobile that I rented out as a two-up. So that way the inspector can just jump on the back and sit on a heated seat with heated handlebars, heated visor, just heated everything. But just drove over here and had some salt and stuff on over here. But one of my brothers was actually going to come up here and he was going to go with us, but he ran into a bunch of bad ice and he turned around and went home. So let's get on the way.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah, it
is. And we are going to throw the drone up. Lake of the Clouds, that's all I know. There's a sign right there, it may say something. All right. We're gonna go for a flight. We're gonna do a precise home takeoff. There we go. You got a wave when I, you got 3, 2, 1. See, now I have to wave. You have to wave whenever there's a camera pointing at you, especially a drone. All right. Go take a look, see what we got down there. Going down. We are at negative 40 feet. We are just now entering over the lake. Now we're at negative 50 feet. You see it, right?
No. Down there.
Right here. About a third away across the lake. Doing a slow pan. Pretty cool. Alright, let's go follow the river. There's a bridge down here on this river. Negative 113 feet. Can hear it. Trying to see if I can pinpoint it. It's right down there by the mouth of that river. There's that bridge. Pretty neat little river system runs down through there. It's like right out in front of us someplace. These are the Porcupine Mountains. Lake of the Clouds. There it is. Huh? Where's home? Homewood's over there. I was gonna do something though. Let's see here. I think it's this button. Probably not the greatest idea to be doing all kinds of pushing buttons, huh? Okay. Asteroid. You ready?
One.
Bye, Mr. Drone.
Thank you. I thought it said 54 cents, but the one must have fell off. I'm like, yeah, this place has been closed for a while. I don't know if you noticed. But yeah, that place is closed. Silver Sands Motor Lodge is closed. I mean,